has so many sets you can get, so. Finally.
That's something, I guess.
Better than what we've been getting. 4 resets later.
That is such a weird animation. What the fuck? what's the best fair placement? I have no idea, as per usual. So give me all your life savings, please.
I'm gonna have to spend 500 on some grenades first.
You do that.
Maybe a long shot.
I'll be perking as well. He's some stuff.
Well, if you get a perk, I want a perk.
Yeah, I guess we all should perk a bit in crit damage.
I was kidding.
I know it's a good point. Don't disagree.
The Mir Palace guard. Present for you. Give it up!
Uh-oh. Gonna need some help with these barriers. Energy collected. And one or two suicides would be nice.
Oh, free torque bow? Don't mind if I do.
That is a good point. Put some of these on the lockers.
Good for precision kills for repairs and bullshit.
Yeah. I'll take that. Set up a barrier! Time's up! Here it comes!
Power spotted! They're all fucking juvies.
And crackers.
Oh, it's one of these rounds. Okay. I'm sure we can all go AFK and probably win. Oh, I got my one kill for the round. That's all I need.
Did your job.
Sorry.
Only two left. It's called experience. Nice. That just might work.
Building a second locker. Flashbangs?
Take them. Yeah.
We got enemies in here. Stump, try to flank it. Iris, deploy DB. We got a snatcher. Here we go. Let's do this. Snatcher.
That took a while.
Who wants the party? Stop! Thanks for the help!
Please shoot. Thank you.
Indeed.
Tap is full. Tap emptied.
Now we're talking.
Good to go.
Weapons locker deployed.
Does class get damage bonuses with the tri shot?
Weapons locker upgraded.
I got the card for it.
Yeah. Headshot and the experimental weapons. Just below 50% health, so it's kind of mid.
Yeah, I'll toss on the floor.
We've got enemies incoming!
Hmm.
I saw it first!
Guess I'm buying an Ember. That was stuns and what enemy type?
Leeches.
Tap empty.
Oh, okay.
Tap upgraded. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. Securing the tap.
I can't swap out. No, I can.
I guess more lockers it is.
Yeah. Can't hurt. We don't need that many barriers, you know?
I guess a good frame rate is good, too.
Enemies incoming. Brace yourself.
Hey!
Some pretty good spawns today.
We've got to do this.
At least in this match.
Sniper's down. Oh, I got him.
Here you go.
Elite.
The energy tap is full.
Damn.
Juicy.
1 million. Shit.
Energy tap upgraded.
Can we move these lockers into the little house right here? They should be fun there, right?
Should be.
Guess so, yeah.
We've got company.
Pipe bros.
Fun. Gotcha. Wow, what a shot. Oh, they're scary.
Oh, just wait. Your day's gonna get worse.
Down. Wrong in the little house.
Hi, bro.
He did not go where I thought he was going.
Behind you, Sinatra.
Whoa.
Come on, you're okay.
Here we go. And stay dead.
Aha. A little sketchy.
Energy tap full.
I've got the energy. Energy tap upgraded. Sweet! Help me secure the tap.
Nice.
Tap empty. Nice!
Nice.
Nice.
Time's up.
Organs.
Horde spotted.
Cap destroyed. We need to resecure it.
This is insane.
Yeah.
Good to go.
Ready.
Sorry about that.
Woo! Warden down! 5 left! They're pushing up on us!
I'll never get tired of that.
Compliments of the show!
Got him.
Nice. Oh yeah, more than one value. I get one got...
Oh, my shit got... Failed. My fucking pot got ruined.
Bitch, what the fuck?
Finally.
Yeah, baby.
That sucked.
How the fuck did that hit? Fucking wave.
Yep.
My fucking robot got shredded. That didn't help.
Energy collected. Good to go.
Sweet. Yeah, it'd be nice if they were a little bit stronger.
Well, they're one shot to a matriarch, they're one shot to a snatcher. Like, doesn't fucking matter how much help it.
It'd be nice if they weren't stupid.
It's really good against carriers if the carrier is M-bar stunned.
Flash incoming.
Locked and loaded.
Let's do this. Redditor elite spotted.
Jesus.
All
good. Left side.
Ow.
I'm down over here.
Ow.
Let me get around this corner over here.
I'm down, center.
I gotcha.
Two grenadiers left side.
More.
I've got the energy. Energy tap upgraded.
Should probably remove these overkills.
Takes so long to get your fucking ult back without bleed.
Yep.
So many M-bar shots, it's ridiculous. But if you have bleed with the boss killer mod, it's really good.
Get ready.
Snatchers again, man. I wish it was carriers.
Ooh, there's a snatcher.
We have one in the spawn
base. Yeah.
No.
Two down.
At least each one of us. Okay, there we go.
The snatcher grabbed him.
Locked and loaded.
You eat Jay now? Please. Thank you.
One.
Oh my goodness.
Thanks.
There we go. That's your mark.
What's the other enemy type?
Don't even know.
Nice.
Ammo grenadiers, that's pretty good. At least with this.
Surprise!
All I got is two long shot left.
Don't you dare shoot.
Let's do this. Good to go.
There's two almost dead for all three charge. So you get double damage with the Ember.
Hey, gun. Stealing somebody's gun.
Doesn't matter. Just do it. Come on. Down. Down behind you. Sec. We're good.
I was definitely in cover. Doesn't look like any of these guys want to come over here and gobble me up. Sniper's got me though.
Whatever doesn't kill you,
thanks.
Ready to rock and roll! There we go! Nailed it! Snatcher spotted! Iris, deploy DB! We got a Snatcher!
Oops. Not too far out. I'll crawl back to you.
Let's go!
First try nice. Again.
Keep it up.
I wish Snatchers counted as bosses in this mode. That'd be nice. Be so much easier to kill.
Yeah.
It takes so many fucking shots to get your ult back.